Yeah, I know. Just wait for him to stop.
That's fine.
So how's it not?
It's been better. It's been better. Yeah. Got bitten off the other day by a tarantula.
By a tarantula?
A man named Tarantula.
A man named Tarantula? Been mudding over and could we just...
Oh! Okay.
You ready?
I thought you unready when I was... the Uber stopped, so...
Oh wait, we haven't done an intro. Hello, people. We're back with Halo Wars 2.
It's a new game, Halo Wars 2. You know, we got early release. Just because we're such a big YouTube channel, you know.
Yeah. Get early access.
To Halo Wars 2. Looks a lot like Halo Wars 1.
Just but got us in it.
Welcome back. Welcome back, Callum. This is the revenge game.
Yep.
Because,
as been
we know,
a long time
I destroyed
coming.
Him last time. He was a
you cheated, and you destroyed me.
So who are we playing as today, Callum? Who are you playing as?
I'm playing as Random All.
Oh, so am I. We have two bots, AI, both from Legendary.
Yep. I'm pretty sure last time we only had one, if I'm right.
I don't even know. Oh, I don't even remember. But I'm just ready to defeat you again, because you're such a... One second! Pardon?
Revenge of the food.
Yeah. Well, I guess.
Oh, great. I don't mind restarting.
Yeah, okay, restart.
At least I don't have to play Arbiter. Alright, now we just wait here for 6 years for Ollie to come back with his food and eat it. Great. We're back.
We're back.
You know, take two.
Callum was too scared because he had to really shoot people.
I'm keeping in the bit where your mum called you, so.
It was a filthy arbiter.
I was the arbiter, so I'm not complaining.
Definitely not eating whilst recording, you know.
Unprofessional.
We only have 100 subs, like, you know, no one's gonna care.
Kira will care, he'll yell at you, you know that.
Nom nom nom.
And then he'll yell at you for saying the 100 sub thing.
Well, we do.
Oh shit. Oh, thank god.
Who am I? Oh, I like this guy.
I'm the better of two evils.
Oh yeah, aye.
Yes.
Well, I hope you're getting ready to die.
Wow, look how bullshit your team is.
Yeah, I know.
It's great.
That could be worse. It could be me and you versus robots would get destroyed, though.
I mean, we beat them before.
What? Oh, once or twice?
It's doing something. Not sure what.
Nope. I guess we'll find out.
Next time.
It's the whole game.
So, Ollie, how you been?
Yeah, I've been great, boy. I've been great. Just came back from holiday.
Oh, really? Sounds sweet.
I went to Kettering in United Kingdom.
Terrible place.
It's the best. Nah, it's actually not that bad, you know. It could be worse. It could be a lot worse.
A little
worse. How are you? How have you been since we last spoke on the YouTubes?
Well, I've been pretty good.
Yeah.
You know? I'm now a father.
Oh, yeah? That's.
Yep. Got a kid
already. You know you. You filthy mug.
Thank you.
So, what's going on in your team?
Well, Blue tried to steal my resources, again. I, stopped him from doing that.
Oh,
had to put him in his place.
What did he ever do to you?
Tried to use my resources.
So?
I like my resources.
But Asian people?
Oh, he got me there.
Yeah, it did. It definitely did. So, what's your prediction? Who do you think will win?
You.
Yeah?
I have... I mean, we do have Anders. And you do like Anders.
That doesn't mean anything. Oh, fuck. Doesn't mean you're going to win.
No, it means the opposite. It means we're going to lose. Oh, here comes Yellow to come scout you.
Well, how dare they?
I'm not going to complain. I appreciate them scouting you.
I don't even know what Blues are doing, to be honest. Is Red my team or your team?
Your team. You got Red, Blue.
Why is he going to...
light blue and orange.
I don't know why. They're teaming up. They're leaving me out of the team. Can you see when I press stuff?
Nope.
Oh, I'm trying to be cheeky.
Getting the resources.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Yeah. I already tried to take some, but they gave me nothing. Even though my ally has blessed warehouses.
Wow.
I'm sitting here being all poor.
Have you ever thought it's because you are poor?
I mean, it was always just an idea. A theory.
It was just a theory. Just an idea we had. The top researchers of your team. The bins.
Well, you should be scared.
Yeah, why?
My team has 6 wraiths already.
Do they actually?
No. No. They're still driving around in Warhogs.
Well, would you be surprised? This is legendary.
I mean, hey! You need that turrets. Alright, I'll give you... If you tell me your strongest, like, player's army, I'll tell you mine.
Fucking Marines.
Oh, is that like your ally? Yeah. The strongest army is mine.
Oh yeah? What have you got?
My team of like... I have a few brutes and a chopper.
I have a pretty good... I have a decent army, but it's not the best army.
Well, my blue guy, yeah, he has his hero and one elite. And I'm not even going to like mention orange. I don't know why I'm telling you this, but... What?
What team has a shit team?
What, a shit army?
Yeah.
Orange. He's driving around in 2 Warthogs.
Oh, I think I can see the Warthogs.
Oh no, sorry, he has 6 Warthogs, I think. Or was it 4? 4.
Yeah. Fucking hell. 4 Warthogs. Are they raider, or was it just...
Nope, just turrets. No turrets, sorry. Just,
oh, wow.
Just Warthogs.
What defense do they have at base? Nothing as well. Or was it just completely bullshit?
Orange, go away. That's my base. You don't need it.
That's my base.
Literally, Orange is like, oh, I see you took this base. I'll have it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I do like the cheeky taking resources from the other team. Well, from, you know, my team.
Oh, Orange is there. I see what Orange is doing now. Oh my god, Orange just gave me quite a bit of money.
It's not money, actually. And it's our resources.
Oh, I just got a lot of resources.
There we go, triggered. I was almost so triggered.
You got triggered. Trigger warnings all over this video.
Trigger warnings.
Red's just parked at my base.
My team has a base, which they captured, but they haven't, like, put a base on it.
Oh.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah, they've, like, destroyed the... Oh, look, it's blue running around up here.
Yeah, they destroyed them, but they haven't, like...
Why are they all at my base? My fortress of solitude. Get those resources.
Ooh.
Oh, here comes Blue to the rescue.
What? You don't even
He's
need
about
rescue,
to die.
Do you?
Well, Orange is handling him pretty well. So.
Well, this is a nice game.
People are gonna cringe.
Why is your yellow guy attacking my base?
Because it's yellow. Oh, it's because he's fine. He upgraded his Warthogs, and he was probably just parked there. Oh, you just bumped him.
He's dead now.
I just watched you, like, sandwich him.
What a prick. How dare he. Dare he.
That's not nice.
Get it.
I get it.
I'm hilarious. Oh, I see Yellow's got a tank now.
Yellow has quite a few tanks.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean, he is not Sergeant Forge. So... Oh, red and blue.
I may have went for an attack.
Oh. I think you could probably win against me right now.
It didn't go very well. Well, I just bammed loads of warthogs.
Good strat.
And I was going to try to take him out quickly, but I don't actually know what happened.
I was kind of tempted to attack Red when I saw like his shitty little army walk past my base. It's like one Spartan.
No, there's a lot more coming.
Alright. Well, I'm chilling back at my base for now. Oh no, hey Orange. Why are you at my base?
Yeah, you've got quite a few units coming to you, FYI.
Oh, thanks. I'll let you know if... Yellow's on its way. You might see him next to Red's men.
Oh.
With his little tank army.
Oh, well, that's quite a few tanks.
Yep, he's coming. I think he wants the middle.
Oh,
I'll be honest.
I don't know why. The middle's not very great.
I think he's an AI. He does what he wants.
He does what he fucking wants.
Oh, Red's doing something. I don't know what.
Oh, living life to the edge. Ugh. I'm dumb.
Oh, here comes Yellow, single man army.
Well, it's pretty scary.
Yellow and Red are still fighting. Red's doing nothing to defend his base. Slowly dying.
Holy shit. Look at your Yellow team.
Yeah, I know. Yellow wants the middle.
But Yellow base has no defenses there.
Nope. None. Yellow, get back to your base.
That doesn't sound like a good idea. I got two tanks somewhere, but I don't know where they are. Oh, there they are. There's one of them. Okay. Oh, my tanks are fighting the base as well. This is going well. I'm enjoying
Yellow,
this game.
Red's trying to build a reactor at his dying base.
Well, at least there's a second base.
Yeah. So did Yellow.
I'll be going to destroy. Warehouse complete. This is nice. I'm glad.
It's a lovely game.
I'm glad we're here together as friends. As some would say, lovers.
Yellow, give me all your money before you die.
He's not gonna die. He still has a second base.
Yeah, you probably get Red's base as well.
And some cheeky monies. Well, you know, I'm quite rich right now. How rich are you? Callum?
Callum!
Callum, you there? I think Callum might have just died. Research. Our ally is going after enemy supply buildings. Boost research. So this is Oliver Yates' commentary now. Yep. So the Skype's just gone. So we're no longer in a Skype call. Oh, he's calling me now.
Let's quickly grab those resources. Okay. Thank you, Blue. Get that upgraded. Get those upgraded. And get them upgraded. Yellow, fucking get the base. If you don't get that base... Oh no, Blue came. You didn't tell me Blue came to save the day. Ollie? Why have you gone so quiet? Are you here?
Shield generator complete.
Alright, I'll just quickly hang up on him. Find out what happened.
Like, what's Yellow gonna do to me right now?
I'm in a battle right now. With red and blue.
Okay. A yellow thing came up, so Yellow's still talking to me.
I don't know. Yellow's... okay. Yeah, you'll see soon. You might be in a bit of trouble.
Yeah?
Yeah, maybe. Depends on if the AI are smart enough to defend themselves. So you're probably fine.
Where's blue here?
Yeah, you'll see. They're all here.
Oh.
They're all ganging up on you while your allies try to kill me. To be fair, they're doing a pretty good job.
Well, okay, that's good to hear. I've got grizzlies now, though.
I don't have shit right now.
I don't know how I'm going to be able to defend against all this shit.
Ask your allies to come help, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
You remember?
I remember, boy, don't worry.
That's good. Oh my god, blue and red need to stop like trying to flank me.
Imagine how I feel.
Well, like, one of them fights me while the other runs away.
Well, light blue's missed. Right, light blue wasn't, like, initially trying to attack me, so that's...
Yeah, they're coming back to help you, I think, your allies. So... Which is weird, because they might have been able to, like, kill my forces.
Yeah.
That was fairly weak.
Oh, fucking blue.
Right.
I can't believe they've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. Bringing up all the memes.
Aww. Aww. Yellow.
You're fine.
Yellow killed my base.
Oh, did he? Shit.
Yeah. Come on, units. Come on, team. Give me money. Be generous.
Man, yellow and blue do not like you in red. They're like chasing you down.
I don't know why. I don't know. I don't really know what we've done, to be honest.
Blue's just teleported a bunch of soldiers over. It's not going great for you, is it?
Well, I don't really know. It feels like a normal... Does it feel like a bad game right now? Because I've only just lost one base, so it's not terrible.
I mean, I haven't lost any bases. I killed one of reds.
Blow me.
Oh, you'd be happy to know, blue and yellow, or yellow's going to... Where is yellow going? Yellow's pissing off. He's left blue to die. He's just left blue.
I'm not even mad.
Wait, allies.
Okay.
They left each other. Okay. Scared.
My army is very small.
I almost upgraded medium turret. I don't want that.
It's not a bad thing, really.
I mean, right now I'm trying to, you know, get ready for war. The defenses are good, but right now I'd rather get, like, you know, the plus 10 soldiers and...
Yeah, I already have
things
that.
That might actually save my life.
I'm not a fan of spending money in this game.
It's not the best thing, is it?
No.
I'd much rather get everything given to me.
Well, isn't that how the army works anyway? To take stuff from tax.
You heard it here first. Okay. I think we're almost ready for fighting.
Why?
Let's get a little bit more. Get an engineer. No, stop it, Banshee. Get over there.
Banshee!
Do as I say.
I don't know what. I don't even know what's happening. I pretty much zoned out, not really knowing what's happening.
I was like that. I always do the thing when I'm the Covenant. I keep forgetting that I have to, like, upgrade things for some reason.
I never do anyway.
Like, upgrading your hero and stuff. Did Red retake this base? He did. We'll have to take it back.
So, Sia, how's it going for you over there right now?
Riveting? I would say riveting, yeah.
What is Blue doing now?
Blue is getting ready for another... Blue's dying. What it looks like. Yeah, I'd say dying.
It's just annoying. It's just more annoyance than anything right now. That's what I'm calling my enemy.
An annoyance.
Just a pain in the ass, you know?
Blue, don't attack me. That does not benefit you, attacking me.
I think it might, you know.
Well, I mean, the only thing, I guess it does kind of bring me back, like, into defense mode.
That helps me.
It's alright, Yellow's there to defend me.
What? Triggered.
Instantly triggered.
Triggered me. How dare you? Don't you know my family?
Blue, come look over at this base. Yeah, look at Blue.
Which one? This one.
My one of my main bases.
Oh, my main base.
Just sitting there with a hornet. Good job, Blue.
Well, whatever. What? It works for them, so you know them.
I'll just, you know, build a turret. Oh no, he's flying away. He heard me. I'm not doing that. Maybe he gave up.
Light blue's not doing very well.
Light blue? No, light blue's getting destroyed by you.
Yeah, I know. But I'm still not very. I'm still not a fan. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Probably death for both of us.
Well, we're not doing that bad right now.
No, you're not doing bad. Just definitely not doing great.
Oh, are you doing great? Are you kind of doing like decent?
I'm doing okay.
Fucking Blue's got Locust just sitting there, not giving a shit. And it's like light blue. So he could have been defending his base, but nah. He's gonna stand there. Stupid prick.
Why are you guys bullying my engineers?
Because your engineers are prime targets.
Blue is like dedicated to kill me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yellow, I was just about to capture the base. Like get my own little thing there.
Yeah, what happened?
Didn't Yellow come through and pushing me back enough so I can't buy it.
Get shit on. Okay, engineers, fuck off. Get back. You're almost dead.
Whose base is this? Oh, Blue has another nice little base over here.
Yeah, Blue has a lot of bases. We don't normally talk about it.
We don't talk about what happens.
We don't talk about Blue.
It's just a disgrace. He's just a guy who's there. That base is dead.
Man, some of my men got fucked. Well, mainly my engineers got destroyed.
Hey. Yeah.
Why did Orange die?
Because I killed his last. You only had one base.
Orange was like the best of us.
He had one base. What do you expect?
Why is Blue doing so like decent?
Which Blue are you talking about?
Your Blue.
I don't know actually. Why is there a Warhog over here?
Oh,
he's just trying to get that base. I think so.
Oh yeah, have fun with that base. I've got a few shield turrets. Yeah, this was like a defense base.
Say what, it's not going
back entirely. Alright, Light Blue, come take this base over here.
All of these are grizzlies and mega barrages.
I mean, it's pretty hard to defeat you at this point in the game.
I actually don't know how I'm winning. I'm not even paying full attention. I was zoned out quite a lot.
I mean, I'm not really like... I just don't know what I'm doing. That's like my issue.
There we go, that base is done. And I see how many shields you have in a few warehouses.
Yeah. That's my one
tried.
Strat.
You did try.
Question, where's Red's other base?
I don't think he has any.
I know Red has another base.
He does. He just built one.
I destroyed his like main base.
He literally just built... That was amazing. I didn't think I was going to build that. Yeah, he has another base. I've just found out. You didn't have one a while ago.
Yeah, you're definitely going to win. I had the special... Well, my ally's pretty fucked at this point.
Yeah, that's the whole point, to get rid of your allies.
Yeah, see, I'm doing that, but the issue is I had very little help from my allies.
Yeah, even Dwight.
They had, like, one good attack, and then, like... Your allies have been fighting me this like, entire game.
Because I told them to.
My allies didn't have the units to fight you.
Oh. Fair enough. You got a pretty good sized army.
No, it's just the Scarab mainly. Like, oh well, there's fucking all my army gone.
Yeah, I don't know who did that.
Yeah, you fucker.
It's me.
This is so fucking typical, isn't it? I get the fucking Covenant.
Well, if I would be, I don't even know how to use the Covenant, so.
I'm okay with the Covenant, but I've been playing human for so long. Do you know what? It's fine.
It's fine.
Yeah,
it's
you fucking disrupt me, you twats.
I don't even know why they disrupted you. You don't even have a, like... Well, your Scarab's quite scary.
Oh, it's because of my ability. My hero ability.
Oh, okay.
Fully upgraded. So it's pretty decent.
That's quite scary.
What am I doing? I'm just fucking spazzing. I can't control my camera. I'm just spazzing around.
Isn't that you normally though?
Yeah, it's true.
I can get wrecked.
Don't do it, please. Scarab, run away.
Actually,
you're not
worth
losing.
I don't know how to shoot from that far away.
My Scarab can't even see you.
I'm not... Honestly, they're halfway across the map and they shot you.
Oh, I know, it's bullshit. Why is this base so strong? What? Go away, Ollie. Go away. You're not welcome here.
Why not? Turning him around.
Oh, that's good job, hero. Fucking kill half my army. Good job. Don't disrupt me. Why are they so strong?
Which ones?
Everything. Oh, it comes blue. Blue, help me. I'll build a base here, I'll draw their fire.
I just want to get rid of the Scarab, that's the thing that scares me the most.
That is pretty bad. Well, I'm pretty much dead here, with my Scarab gone.
Aww, don't be so down.
My one star Scarab. I don't know where my hero is. There he is, getting fucking aimed. Literally getting hero aimed. Hero, stop being a bitch. Oh, you disrupted me again. Who disrupted me?
That was not me.
Hero, run.
Hero, run. Just run, all right. Hero.
Alright, everyone, back to the drawing boards.
You killed.
We've lost the entire army.
That was actually quite a devastating attack against me.
Oh, the hero actually got away.
Yeah, that's quite a devastating attack on me because you killed my, big guy. Killed my thing. And my...
Well, you'll be happy to know you put me down from 50 to 12.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy about that.
Why are you fuckers still there? Run away! Engineers, please, just run. We need
why
you.
Why are they still there?
Let them go. They're engineers. They do no harm.
Fuck them up.
Alright. Well, you'd be happy to know Scarabs are back on the way.
That's annoying.
Oh, here comes fucking Red. It's like, oh yeah, we're here too.
Oh, hey guys, don't forget about us.
Alright.
You know what, that was actually a really good attack against me.
We'll build some shields. That should like delay them a little bit.
Okay. Cheeky.
Well, see you in the next year. You know, we'll be. How did you destroy my base so quick? That's bullshit, Red. I put like 4 shield generators on it, and they walk up and it dies. Like, just pops.
Just a single pop.
Pop goes the weasel.
Well, I don't have long until I lose. I can tell you that.
Yeah? Why's that?
Well, my ally's probably going to die soon. And then when he's died, it's a 2, well, it's a 3v1.
But I've not even attacking your guy.
Yeah, but I mean, my guy's probably going to end up killing himself. He's not the smartest.
That's pretty much what we let them do now. It's like Trump.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, they've lost. Blue, give me your money.
Blue, give thank me you. Your money.
Wasn't a lot, but thank you.
That's how friendships work. No,
why am I building a brute? I don't need a brute.
Because brute.
Do that.
Am I right?
Brute's right. Oh, it's embarrassing when you go to your base and you haven't got any blessed warehouses. That's probably why I lost. Okay, put that on. Well, there we go.
This was 3v1. Game. Oh! Look at that. There's a message. Callum, you ready to win now?
No.
You ready to get your revenge?
I think you should let me attack your AIs.
That's not happening.
I want to see if I can take them.
Oh, that's scary.
Are they attacking me in any waves?
Yeah, they're about to attack you.
Alright, good. I want to see if I can repel them. And they can come kill me. Why send a single hornet?
To be fair, I was the one that came up with the idea, so I'm also coming to attack you.
Oh, great. So yeah. I might as well resign. There's not much I can do.
Yeah, you can do it.
There's no way I could do this. Because you're going to disrupt me. People are going to heal me.
What?
I was joking.
Why are you getting healed? Yeah. Why is there a healing thing there?
I'm gonna resign.
Look at that.
If you didn't attack me, I would have fought. But I mean, look at that. It's no point.
Callum lost again.
Yeah, I do fully blame my allies on that one.
Seems like well, yeah. Look at AI3. He came 6th, and he was on the winning team.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah.
It was a great game. Callum didn't get his revenge, but he came 2nd, no. So I'm always going to be better than him. So far, I've always been better than him.
Yeah.
Callum, any comments?
I have nothing to say. I've let everyone down again.
Everyone who was voting for Team Callum, you're all gay, and you're gay. And stupid. I won, because I'm awesome.
I had a 2nd scarab on the way, but there was no fucking way I would survive that long. I would not have survived long enough to look at this fucking bullshit.
Hmm.
And there's a few cyclopses running over.
Yeah, that was me. I only had them because they were vehicle healers. So you know.
Destroy bases, pretty good.
Yep. I'm glad. Well, I'm glad that I won. Wait.
Fucking hell. I don't know what to say.
You're a noob.
Thanks for watching, people.
Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe if you want some more quality content. Comment down below the thing you like the best about RVA and call Kieran Head a little fucking bitch. Because he's one.
Bye.
Big kisses. That was a really weird game.